What up, guys? Jacob Owens here for the Buff Nerds, and today I'm going to talk to you guys about how you can make money on Airbnb. So I know this video may be something not so readily available to you guys as far as like you can buy a house right now to where you can do this, but I want this video to be, you know, in your guys' thoughts and heads about moving forward in the future. Because as a filmmaker, you're very much an entrepreneur, and there's a lot of downtime to where you can work on other things and avenues to make an income for yourself outside of just being booked for videos. And so that's what I want to talk to you guys about, is about Airbnb and how I've been able to diversify my income streams, one of them being Airbnb, and why it's been so successful for me and can be successful for you guys and should be a goal for you guys in the future. So owning a house is always going to be a very lucrative and smart investment for yourself. So unlike, you know, buying a camera or a car, that's something that's gonna depreciate immediately, houses appreciate over time. And so that's, you know, one of the reasons I bought a house was as an investment. But then shortly after I bought it, I thought about, like, I should Airbnb this out while I'm gone and back in LA and shooting videos. And so I put my house up on Airbnb, and almost instantly I just started getting bookings all the time and realized, wow, this is like a really viable source of income and was bringing me a good amount of income each month that I really didn't have to do much for. So 3 years ago, I bought my first house, and I told myself every year for the next 5 years, after that year, I would buy another house. So far, I've stayed true to that. 3 houses in 3 years. But one of the reasons I've been able to do that is not only because I work hard and I'm successful and I'm able to make money, but the money I do make off the Airbnb house, I reinvested it and put that money back into the next house. So I used the money that I made from Airbnb to buy the next Airbnb. And now I have 3 houses, 2 Airbnbs, and I'm able to make a good amount of money off those 2 Airbnbs every month. And I plan to do it again this next year. So you can get a house for Airbnb, or you can get an apartment, or it can be an Airstream trailer. That's the next one I plan on doing, is getting an Airstream trailer, decking it out, putting it in my backyard, and renting out the Airstream trailer on Airbnb. So you can get creative with it. It doesn't just have to be a big house. So I'm gonna show you guys this document of my Airbnb income for the 2 houses, and you can see it's a substantial amount of money. Now, if I were to just rent this house out permanently, I would not be able to make this kind of money. But because Airbnb is a thing, it allows me to charge more, get more bookings than if I were to rent it out permanently to a couple or a family or some college kids. So Airbnb, I've done the math and I figured out, you know, if I rented it out permanently versus Airbnb, that I can make a lot more money off Airbnb. So you can tell by this document that I make a pretty good amount of money off the Airbnbs. The first house, the 3-bedroom one, this wasn't even a full year's worth. I think this was only the half the year because I had just started this one when I got this spreadsheet. But yeah, you can see right there a total of over $50,000 for the year. Now, I still have to pay bills and mortgage on those houses, so I'm not profiting $50,000. But that is a substantial amount of money that I'm getting from just renting out my property to other people. Now, as I'm renting it out, they are essentially paying my mortgage for me. I'm never having to make a payment on my house, and the houses keep appreciating. So right now, both houses that I have are actually worth more than what I bought them for, and I've never paid a mortgage payment because all these people staying via Airbnb pay for each month, plus I make some money off of it. So now when I go to sell this house down the road, I will have never made a payment and I get all that money back, plus all the money that I've made via Airbnb when I rented it out. So as you can see, Airbnb is a very smart investment and idea. Shout out to Airbnb. They're, I think, actually now the biggest hotel chain in the world. And they just, you know, they're taking over and people continue to list their properties on Airbnb, and it is a very smart investment. And I told myself, rather than buying gear and like all these objects that depreciate, I was going to invest in houses and properties and use Airbnb to make money on the side outside of all the other stuff I do. So be smart with your money, save up, invest in property and Airbnb, and make some money that way if you're not trying to buy things that are gonna depreciate. I can buy a new camera, but should I, as opposed to buying a house that can make me money each month? you know, that's what you gotta weigh in and out. And I'd prefer to buy houses that are gonna be an investment for my future and for my family's future. Now, the only thing with Airbnb is you need to find someone to manage it if you don't want to manage it yourself. So that means like all the messages that are coming in of people like, oh, I want to book this house, to be able to message them, to allow them to give them the information to check in, check out, and then the house needs to be cleaned each time. So I have my girlfriend manage the property for me, and then we have cleaning ladies that come in and clean every time that a guest checks out. So I physically never have to be there or talk to the people or message the people, and I'm able to, you know, make a good amount of money each month. Okay guys, hopefully that gives you some insight into Airbnb and to think forward to the future, you know, to invest wisely and invest in yourself and invest in smart things and not just waste your money or spend the money on things that are gonna depreciate. I just wanted to share this with you guys. I've had a lot of people ask me about how do I have so many houses, or how do I run the Airbnbs, how do I do the Airbnbs, and so I thought it would be a kind of an interesting topic to touch on and talk about on how I do it and how it's been very beneficial to me and for me. Appreciate you guys for watching this video. I know this was a little different, but if you like what you saw, give it a thumbs up. Appreciate you guys for watching if you made it this far. I'm Jacob Owens for the Buff Nerds, and I'm out.